on then.
Alright, so what you want to be doing is just jogging anyway, just try and keep as much space apart together within the penalty area up to the red cones for us. Just keep jogging for us.
What are you going to shoot?
Wait, is that close as well?
Yes, Lloyd. Let's see your star jump for us.
This one?
How many?
Come on, Joseph, get your arms up. And carry on jogging for us.
That didn't really help.
I'm warm now. Oh.
What's that?
Let's see you do three push-ups for us.
Three?
You can't do it because of my injury.
Yes, I am.
Sit out
for
this one.
Oh, push-up.
Oh, this could be so long. Yeah. Oh, get out.
Carry on jogging for us. And three sit-ups now.
How many?
Three.
Can you line up on the white line for us? Spread it out as far as possible. Stick your arms out if you're hitting anybody. Make more space for yourself. Don't move up for us. And that's fine for us. What you're going to do is jog it out to the back. To the penalty edge of the penalty area and jog it backwards back to the line.
Now and go. And jog it backwards.
God, my ass.
Come on.
Go stand near.
And star jump's facing me. And star jump's facing that way. And sidestep to the white line and sidestep back.
That's what we're going for.
As soon as you get back, sprint to the white line and sprint back.
Everybody get in the line for us. Where?
So what you're gonna do is lunge down, hold it for 5 seconds, and get back up again.
This time, stand still with your feet together and reach down and hold that. Reach down as far as possible and reach down for 5 seconds.
So, if you're number one, you're going to line up behind a white cone. If you're number two, you're going to line up behind a yellow cone.
Which one?
One, Jacob.
So basically for this you're going to be competing against each missile.
So this race you're going to do, you're just going to run in and out the cones and sprint back. Once you've had your go, just sit down on the floors for us so we've known you've gone.
Can I have a demonstration?
Yeah. Harry's going to show you what you're going to do for the first race. So if you all want to watch Harry for this one,
as soon as you get to the edge line, you have to sprint back.
That's just Harry's.
That's what I have to do for the first one.
So you're ready to go? 3, 2, 1, go!
Remember, you race against each other.
Come on.
Oh, I'll just jog a bit faster.
Come on, Scott.
This next one, we're going to do a shuttle run. Darren's going to demonstrate what you're going to do, but essentially, you run into the first cone, touch it with your hand, run back. You run it to the second cone, touch it with your hand, run back. Sprint out to the third cone, remember to touch it with your hand, and sprint back again. Sorry, if you want to show us.
First question.
You sprint to your first cone, touch it down with your hand, sprint back. Sprint to the second one, touch it with your hand. Back again.
Everyone
sprint to
yeah,
the last one.
Touch
the code
and back.
So
you are ready to go?
Remember, it's a race.
Oh, is it a race?
Yeah. Can we do it like Harry match? 3, 2, 1, go!
Come on,
careful, Lewis.
I'm sleeping. As soon as you've had your go, sit down.
Come on, Lewis, you can beat him.
Right, next one. Lewis, come sit down first.
I'm really fast under the decky.
Come on, Chloe, remember to touch it. And sprint it back, Tom.
Oh my God!
Oh, he's talking to that.
Come on.
Oh no.
He's slipping out.
And that's it for us.
All right. I want VAR.